All right, so 3, 2, 1, streaming. To refresh that.
A spaceman been traveling. No reason why.
Come on.
What? Are you full of relics?
Yeah.
Look.
Well, Philip, how's it going?
Drop it out there.
Hold on a minute. You just make me do that that long there.
Elliot, how's it going?
I never thought I'd be saying a mole question.
Oh, McCullough, how's it going? Steve Breen?
Connor,
CNC.
There's a picture of you. There's a picture of a FS mowing a truck. Going through the field to one. I've seen a picture that you posted with Butterfly Moors on a fast track. And it was like, great, buddy. I'll find you the photo. I've seen it in 2015.
Oh, maybe in 2015, but not in 2017.
What's the difference?
Charlie, how's it going? Brad Nader, how's it going?
What is the difference? There's no difference in 2017, 2015.
No.
The butterfly moors are the same. Butterflies are more the same in real life.
Dean Delaney, how's it going? Evan, how's it going? SK, how's it going?
Whoa. It's not like they're based on the ones in real life. I would never have guessed that.
Do you want a kick from the server?
Thank you.
Sure,
sure.
What are you on about now, like?
This fella's getting too big for his boots.
Why was he saying this?
I'm coming down this way now, so I better go cut the other way, out of the field. Outside.
What was he saying? Because I fucking missed the whole lot of it, like. Alright, so.
As you tell everyone, keep going back on the stream.
Other side.
Oh, I thought you said the other field.
No, other side.
Well, like, let's see, you're going to have to have enough time for my four rows, or like.
Keep KP going.
Will I just follow you up that side now, or what am I doing? Want to go
yeah, if
something?
You want, yeah, you can.
Are we on more in the water these fields, or what?
We are indeed, by.
All of them?
And up for 150 bales? So, like, up where Wink is.
You're going to have some drama when you're going to stack them up here, like.
So that's what he wants them, isn't it, here?
He wants the bales in every field that we do. Zach,
wait, what? So wait,
John Deere, man,
so
how's it going?
To me, he wants bales in every field of grass that we do. Oh.
No, he wants 150 silage bales stacked in the fields that we do.
Why can't I just put them in one field?
That makes it a lot more stupid.
Right, lads, who is mowing? Come on, to fuck around the headland. Come on, now. There's only one headland done.
Where do you want these bales stacked? In this corner, where?
Alright, following head back later. That's mean none of this is right.
Wherever you want to stack them. In the corner
the
of the field.
The road there,
stall.
I think you won the bales going on the road there.
Well, you should be tapping them in the road.
Right, whoever's in the fast track, I can't think of her name, we may come down. I'll get there eventually, lads.
Where are you at, me?
You come down
where
here. I am and just make more swarts.
Yes!
Shit, winky. Winky just dived into the wheel. Dived into the ditch with the fast track.
Yes!
Just dive.
Yes! Get out of here to...
Right, so where am I wanted off, Kevin?
You meant to go around one more time. Just go around one more time.
Let me grab it. Let me grab the bale.
We'll go around where you're starting here.
Yeah,
how's it going, everyone? 22 of you watching. Welcome along. Part 3, working for Farmer Long. This is the last part of it now. 150 size bales. Then we're going working for someone else. Ben Adams,
yeah.
How's it going?
James.
Yeah.
Come down here with your handler for like a little second.
Yeah, just say 15 minutes.
You'd be just looking at my screen there for a minute less and just waiting for the more.
Andy, don't tip it. Don't, you know, go towards the road when you're tipping the bales.
Down here to make an idea of what to do that.
Well, let them tip them then.
What's wrong?
Down here. There's a bale on here on the hedge. Could you be able to fish it out?
I see it.
We'll get him picking them up. I didn't know you can pick up bales.
You can, yeah.
You stupid cunt of a bale, stay where you are! For fucks! There, lads, you worried about the bales.
Fuck!
Trying them stacked in the flat or the barrel, did he say, or what?
Any way you can.
Let's stack. And when they come out of the barrel, it's supposed to be easiest.
Alright, Owen. Owen?
Yeah?
Hello. What? Alright, what way are you mowing that?
Just go, keep waving down. I'm just trying to get rid of this small little part here.
Is someone else streaming, John Deere? No idea. Marcus, how's it going? Welcome along. New name to the stream. Nice to have you with us.
Praise be to God, it is.
I have to say, that's why we're running.
If we had one extra person, we could have him collecting the bales and dropping him to the lad to stack him.
Would be handy.
For fuck's sake.
Do you want only one mowing then? No?
Shit, bastard! Stop!
No, so you're gonna need two mowing to keep ahead of me, like.
£150 for that bit.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Winky!
Not me!
Winky.
Looks like Winky can't wrap bills.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
No, Owen's not streaming. He's in the blue yoke there beside me, mowing.
Right, that's Winky, flat out.
Winky, I have a bale up on the roof
really?
Again.
Yeah,
I'm gonna stop it here, lad.
Right. Yeah, I was just gonna let you finish that.
Oh, you wanted to play chicken?
If you wanted to play chicken, why didn't you say so?
Of course, we're not that far away. We're not that far ahead from the rake, I'm concerned.
Yeah, we can't be doing that sort of messing.
No, not yet.
Yeah. Not yet, I like that.
Yeah.
Andy, just keep a count on the bales, Andy.
The road's closed.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a bale stuck on there behind that collision.
Where is it now?
Hello, right piece of shit. Right. Hello, piece of shit. Hello, piece of shit. Hello, piece of shit.
Got you!
Alright, Connor, I must play this to you. Give me 2 seconds. Right, try that.
Just leave no goat on the road.
Do you want to go to first round?
Yeah, I suppose I will. Like, you not do the first round now?
Yes, yeah, so I don't know how close you like going into the hedge.
Andy!
Yeah?
Go on your own, if you're on, giving the bell off in the field.
Well, the closer you are to the hedge,
on the hillside.
The more grass.
Yeah?
Did you ever get told that
twist,
by a contractor?
Yeah, you're twist the bale at an angle so it won't fucking go rolling down on you.
It's rolling down again, I mean.
No, she's scraping the ditch, she is, by. Went out the bitch.
PFA.
Eric, push on forward and just like.
Yes.
Simple idea, right?
Here we go. Go on.
Why don't you leave all the wrappings after the bales done? Because then you can have two teleporters left in the bales and let them set out, then wrap them all in the one go.
We have two baiters left.
And then what are we going to do there now? What are we going to do? We're going to be, there's going to be one man doing nothing, like, unless we put another man rig.
No, don't put another man rig.
There's only one man baiting, one man wrapping.
Air Connor is a piece there.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Are you trying to get out of the wrapping?
Man.
Perfect.
If you want to switch, like, for someone, carry on, like. Dylan or Kenny, how's it going?
I thought you Protestants don't bitch so much.
Well, now you've met the first bitch. Oh, yeah, that was a bad part of my...
So wait, you have a fanny and a pair of tits. Jesus Christ. Heard it all. Here, James, you know what? For this two fields here, where you're stacking, put these bales in this field where I'm mowing now, into that field. We'll have it all in one place. There's no point in talking
about it. There's
no point in having that, like. You look retarded. Let's go around again one more time.
Pinky, you alright there?
No.
What's wrong with you?
He's like a little girl.
Winky, you have to go into those bales the other angle.
Another angle.
Well, I just sacked these.
Right.
Go around one more time there, Connor.
Put your tractor facing up.
Go around one more time.
It actually works better. They've changed, as you see, compared to 15.
Changed what?
Lads.
Bales. Yeah.
It's why it seems strange, you know, but the bales that I stacked there are gone. I don't know where the fuck they're gone, but they're not there.
No, they're there.
I can't fucking see them at all.
Right, James, should be 24 bales, lads.
James, go to that wrapper, I'll go to
that. Because I can't see them at all. She can't, they're not there.
Jesus, go to Specsavers.
Did your brother download another game and your internet's just gonna cut?
No.
What one was it, James?
No, like, I'm not even laying down, the bales are just not there, like.
James?
Yeah?
Which brother was it?
Who do you think now, like?
Brendan.
Yeah.
What did he download?
No, some fucking Call of Duty shit.
Oh, Call of Duty? Can't be doing that game, boy. That game's class.
That's fucking shit, like. You're doing your fucking respawn, like.
Drive on. You're a voice, when you go high bitch boy, you go high bitch.
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah. You. When did your balls drop? Fucking 2 years ago?
Last week.
Can't remember. Hey, Connor, look at that piece of shit here on my left.
Yeah.
James, that one's on the left, it's on a runner there. I'll try to put it on a slope.
It's on a runner.
Oh, Lord, it's easy to tell that Andy has never bailed before. Obviously not, I live in Dublin, pal.
Well, you're saying that there's no farms in Dublin?
There's only one or two, I wouldn't say there's many.
No, there's a lot more in Dublin.
One of the biggest farms in Ireland, is it not?
One of the biggest contractors in Ireland with two combines. And
what's his name?
Oh,
939.
Yeah, the 939. What's his name?
White.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
He's fucking huge.
Absolutely. 2,000 acres on a 670 Lexington combine, a 520. No, 570 plus.
But he's the fucking wagon that he just throws into the fucking. That he just.
Chaserman.
Yeah, the Chaserman. Yeah.
We have.
Yeah. How much are they gonna cost? How much that cost him? No, I wonder.
Which one is it? Is it a haul or what is it?
That's
it's
a cross, isn't it?
That's
the cross one.
Oh, the cross,
isn't it?
Yeah,
dude.
Cross.
Yeah, it's
they're
fucking...
like over 100 grand, man.
Are they?
Yeah.
Okay, flip.
But is there a camera on this or to see the org?
Yeah, there's a camera on it, yeah.
There's
a camera on all of them. There should be a camera on all of them, anyway.
Yeah, but you don't use them, like, you don't use it. I follow the chase. Like, you don't use it. But I follow the hall. I'm going back down to get this bit I missed.
Are they sound? Are they the whites? Whatever they're called.
Well,
you don't want to go in and film them, actually.
Well, like,
I actually haven't heard any bad stories off them, like. That's the same with the Winstons over in England. You know them big boys that was on Grassmen?
Mm. Yeah.
They're right up there.
Winstons,
yeah. Are they?
Oh, yeah. Buddy of mine lives next door to his place, and he's drawing with him now, and he says he's the biggest cunt you'll ever come across. But you'd have that on the money you're getting, like, sure, he's what? How many tractors does that fella has? Fucking hundreds.
Over 20. I know. Sure, he's 20 John Deere. Remember, he bought 20, 40,
yeah, and
or 50.
He bought, like, fucking another 20 New Hollands onto that, like.
He bought New Hollands?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
He's a T7 and everything. I get snapshots off my buddy. T7, the new T7.
Be horrible. Why? How could you go to a John Deere to New Holland?
I actually don't know. But then again, he's just tested out all the tractors, so he's a class in the whole lot, like.
Yeah, I'm sure, like, the money he's and he could just pick buy a tractor straight, I say.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
does.
Definitely. Most
I'd
definitely.
Say all those John Deere's that are rented, I would have thought. I can't imagine him being so big.
Yeah, that's what he could be.
No, but Wilson actually rents out stuff, like. He actually owns most of the gear and he rents
out
the farmers, small farmers.
He owns all the gear,
right.
He rents out,
his
like,
money.
Four harvesters, and he's a lot of crones, he's a lot of fucking classes and everything.
That's class.
Martin, you're back, finally.
Martin, can you finish off that pile there of sugar beet? Owen was on it, but he didn't know what to do.
Where are we going now?
How many beers, Andy?
I'll do that KP as soon as I'm
actually
finished.
No.
Sensation.
Go left.
My fucking fingers.
There's two more fields at the bottom where we are.
Do
you know the field by the shop? Alright,
aye.
No, we're on stream. No,
private life status, like. Clapping, you fag, your hands are up.
Jesus Christ, Connor, turn around, we're going down left. Left.
Why?
Because there's two more grass fields down here.
Clowns.
I thought you said we were going to the couch.
Yeah, I know, then I changed my mind after like 2 minutes, but you kept on going.
Yeah, when after I was there, after I was going. I should get there before you know. No,
you won't, I say. You're a bit too fast.
Jack Sullivan wants to know who has the two New Holland
Country Crest. Oh, Country Crest. Yeah, but he owns Armstrong Machinery, so.
Yeah,
that's
no,
why
he's talking about
those.
The contractor we were just talking about, isn't he?
Boys,
no.
Turn on simulator radio.
Okay.
Glass show.
Where am I going?
Oh my god.
Why doesn't someone here that's listening to Simulator Radio throw out an old thing for Ray Gregory? Tell him about the giveaway.
Simulator Radio don't give a shit if you're doing a giveaway.
No, but Ray Gregory's name will be out. I would do it.
But you're streaming, so you can't. Is that it?
No, because I can't get an
app.
If Simulator Radio actually had brains, they'd actually make an app.
It's Oombop. Oh my god.
No idea, Des.
Kevin, what do you want me to do?
Oh, we don't mow this field.
That stuff of sugar beet. We're all finished, it just has to be tidied up.
Oh, it's a fuck.
I was down
grass.
There, that's some heap of sugar beet, man.
I was told never to mow this field. But I don't know, okay.
Sure, why not mow it? Might as well.
Missing half the field.
Yeah,
can we get into it?
Yeah,
by a gate.
Yeah, but this one
shop.
That has all the forestry lines in it.
Ah, we're not going. Don't go away from there. Go away from there.
Jeez.
Fuck that.
That was manager.
That's
Owen
not worth
that
fuck.
There, KB.
Yeah.
Go into the next field beside
even
it.
Even the worker knew not to go near.
Jesus
oh,
Christ, Connor, you're one you.
No. Winky. This is a Catholic discussion. There'll be no protesting in here.
I don't care. I'll protest if I want to.
Ooh.
Oh, man's get cheeky.
I like Winky in 2017. I think he got some balls from somewhere. Did Claire give them back? Yeah, she did.
He gave them back a long time ago.
Oh, yeah?
She didn't want them.
They're too small.
They kept getting lost in her pocket.
Oh, and she doesn't like playing with your fucking marbles, anyway.
Well, so she used to play with Owen's marbles, is what you're saying, is it?
You fucking dug a hole there now for yourself.
I've dug a hole, they put you under.
Ooh.
Yeah, but that, you just clearly just said I fucked your girlfriend.
I thought it was the IRA burying Protestants, not the other way around.
Ah, can we continue to switch that around, can't we?
No.
You can never change that around.
That's a Catholic thing.
Protestant thing too, Mark.
No.
You just sit there and complain.
Oh, I'm gonna play my drums, my trumpet.
Little drummer boy. No, they're little drummer boys.
Bag bags.
Sean, how's it going? Zach the Farmer. There probably is one out there somewhere. Steve Breen? No idea to the answer to that one. They're all good.
Juice Bob.
Well, Keith is the worst driver anyway, I can say to that much. How are you, Andy?
Man, Andy.
Not bad.
Andy, I just want to warn you before it starts up. As soon as GAA starts, you're going to hear Harrington talk some serious fucking dung.
When is it starting?
About how Curry is going to win everything, boys. Curry are going to destroy Dublin.
Curry.
Right, and then when Donegal or whoever it is this year that knocks Curry out, if Mayo actually get to the final, Gepi's going to sunshine over to Mayo.
I don't follow the guy, yeah.
Oh my god, Curry got. See, there's no point in fucking talking.
Cork can say fuck all. Did you ever even win it?
Yeah.
That was back when like the rainbows were still black and white, wasn't it?
No, that was back when Joe and fucking Cork were able to fucking play.
Sorry.
Dublin or Curry. Oh, shit. Half on, the Curry team retired this year, Gippy, didn't it?
No, not all of them, but the other 21s are training with him now.
Who's talking? Curry's fucked.
Curry's fucked all
since. The under 21s and the minors. The Kerry minors have won the All-Ireland 3 years in a row so far. And they'll win it again in 2017.
King Curry, I wasn't.
That's what you call it. I want some curry now, actually.
Might have some Indian today for the dinner, actually.
Ooh.
Thick of Chinese.
Fuck it, I know.
Which one needs to get married to?
Mark.
Boat. Boys, who fucked up this fucking thing?
There's a bale going into that bush, lads. I'm sorry, boys. It's gone.
What do you mean it's gone? Gone.
Yeah, gone. Unless you can find a way of getting past 37 there.
Please.
Back at the ridge line there.
I would love to know how much fucking sugar beets is down there.
It would be in the sugar beet section, wouldn't it?
No, because it's that. It's not stored.
Come on, Duff, fuck.
Cork won it in 2010.
You realise Sam is just going to literally stay in Dublin for the rest of his life?
Yeah.
So everything Cork now, they're either junkies anyway.
The funny thing about Sam Maguire, he's actually from fucking Dunmanway, like, and he hasn't been back there in years.
When you go around the corner in Dublin, you'll see a fucking poor man sitting on the fucking sidewalk waiting for his six. You can't say nothing about junkies.
Yeah, you also see that in Cork as well.
What the fuck are you on about?
What's that bridge there going on to Patrick Street?
That's fucking disgrace.
Right,
I agree with you on that one. That bridge is a fucking utter disgrace. But
Cork
don't
is an utter fucking disgrace.
If you cut the grass here, you missed a load of grass.
Connor, I'm actually going to blame you for this now, like.
Would you stop?
You're the one who was like, oh, fuck, when you missed a load of grass. What the fuck?
I think they should do the school.
Jesus.
Hang on in.
Good luck, Winky.
All right, Winky.
Who's doing the telehandler?
Whip. McNamee just said Sam Maguire was a Protestant.
No, Sam Maguire's from Cork.
Eh? Sam Maguire was a junkie that nobody could understand.
Sam Maguire said she was from Dunmanway, County
really?
Cork. And he spends most of his time since he was born in County Kerry.
You know what? He's never going back there again.
True fact.
I can't wait for this year, like.
Last year.
But no, what I don't get with any team is playing, every time they push up in Cluxton, the ball goes out into the sideline.
You know what?
Every fucking time.
Dublin still fucking win it.
I know, Dublin still win it. But for how much longer?
If they come out
and... Ah, but you're... Hi, the problem is, Martin, right? Dublin might not even come out of Leinster.
No, that's just bullshit coming out of your mouth.
No, you never know what Westmeath could do.
No, do you know what?
Are you high off your head?
Yeah, Owen clearly, hold on a second. See, Owen clearly doesn't watch GAA. Because did you see the Westmeath Dublin game last year?
No, I didn't actually.
The Leinster final for the past, 4 years, KP, has been Dublin Westmeath, wasn't it? And every fucking year, Westmeath are getting better and better and better and better.
I'm telling you, Westmeath, if I wouldn't knock them out, they could come out of Leinster. No problem.
Put money on it.
Roscommon, on the other hand, now they'll take another while. They're coming up as well. Roscommon. Like, whatever about Kerry, right? Kerry mightn't come out of Munster at all. Tipperary footballers, they're serious.
Yeah.
They are fucking serious.
Oh, this whole new coaching.
Like, it'd be great for Munster if someone else did come out. You know what I mean?
Like, talking about GAA.
Cork isn't going to do nothing.
Hey, what do you think of Ibra as this allowed goal at the weekend?
I don't know. I don't watch football either. I'm only joking.
Hey, what the fuck? Martin's just going to fucking go, what?
Owen, where are you going?
Oh, that's a tune and a half right there now.
Where?
That better not be an advertisement.
What's it? Radio station?
Himalaya Radio is all I listen to.
Geraldine, can you rent? No, not renting at all, bye. You know if I'm fucking renting. What's the bill count, Andy?
Right. Oh, for one third of the way done.
Ah, lads, come
what
on.
What you
mate.
Mean, ah, lads, come on,
there's not enough done, for fuck's sake. There's two of you, like. God almighty.
Who's dropping the bells now?
I am. Where the fuck is, what's his name?
Oh, he's going to be
you should tell him play Prodigy, Martin.
They won't play it. I'm going to bait Dylan Alcorn, I swear to God.
Why?
Oh my God. Trying to come up with a different fucking colour for the truck support view.
Yeah.
And he goes, why don't you do all red? Do you remember the picture I sent you, Kevin?
Yeah, no, I don't like it. I see, the problem is I'm too used to...
Yeah. Well,
blue and white. What I would do, Martin, this is just a suggestion, go to Preston Hollis
yellow and white
with Porphyry.
Yellow and black.
That yellow and black.
Well,
that was nice.
Check this out, right? He goes,
right.
What was it? Oh, just do pure red, like a nice dark red. I was like, alright, so I sent you the picture, I showed you. Do you know what I sent it to him? Do you know what he said? Too much red, I think.
Right.
If I came across that lad in a room, I'd bait him.
Fuck's sake.
Only Dylan Alcorn, hi.
Fucking hell.
In case you're wondering what we're on about, lads, I'll give you a link to it there. Should be working. I'm proud of that.
Proud of what?
I'm proud of that. I got a portfolio working
did you?
On Yorkabon. Yeah.
KP learned how to use Nightbot.
Jesus Christ. Here, my resolution on my OBS, Martin, is...
Yeah. I was trying to fix his resolution last night. Do you remember you helped me, Martin, with that? Remember when you opened up your OBS and you tried to set the resolution, there was a load of screens in front of me. My resolution is 190 by 1080 or whatever. His is something to do with his television.
Thank you.
Yeah, I did try.
Have a game here for a sec. Mons Transport Ireland. One second. M-O-N-E-S. That is a colour!
Dude, man's gonna go fucking ballistic.
How many beers, Andy?
Is dinner ready yet? Hey! Is dinner ready yet?
I'm just trying to see now, what do we do here, like? Do we keep going or what, like? OBS for streaming.
Get around that tree, yeah.
Tree?
Not pole, sorry.
James, there's a runaway bale there, bud.
What?
Another runaway bale down the bottom of the field there.
Jesus Christ, you love your runaway bales, don't you?
Yeah, love.
Alright, here. Connor, I'm gonna buzz this.
Alright, I'll go on mowing this one then.
Yeah.
Where is this?
Down the bottom there.
He's a bit ahead of us.
I still can see it.
We're a bit ahead of him, sorry.
I got it.
Huh?
No, you know what? Bollocks, sir. I'm leaving all fucking blue and white. Fuck this shit, I'm not dealing with this.
Well, I thought,
But no, why weren't the blue and white like?
It reminded me of, it reminded me of another company.
I know it did, yeah, but theirs were all blue.
I'm just gonna change the logos. And I'm getting a proper made logo for 4-2.
Okay.
That crowd
are you getting
beams.
That done? Yeah, I need to get one for your agri.
Did you pay for it then, Martin, or what?
Yeah.
How much did you pay for it?
It's only a fiver.
Oh, it's not bad.
Is the server up, lad?
No. It's gone on holidays.
He's gone to Spain.
No, Connor, you just fucked that up now totally, like.
Yeah, you really couldn't
probably
give
does right going on holidays getting away news cunts.
I bet you I could get this yoke up onto that fucking roof.
Yeah, never mind, fate.
You went up to the roof. Sugar weed.
Conk, did you load that dump trailer?
Did I load it?
Yeah, farming.
Right,
why,
watch Owen.
Why,
I'll show you what
I'm doing.
What are you doing?
Me, no, my
top side.
Right, jump into the JS.
No,
the
I left the digger in your workshop.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't do that thing.
Right,
you told me you wanted to dig for a few hours.
I only wanted to load the fucking dump trailer. Like,
and I didn't even see a dump trailer.
Go on, keep going. We need some. Go on. Go on, you beauty.
What are you doing? No, please tell me you're not doing what I think these are doing.
That will work.
They're doing what I think they're doing. He was trying to get the digger up on the roof.
Connor Byrne wants to know, anyone selling a bale handler for a front load?
What sort of a bale handler?
Yeah, what sort of a bale handler?
Who's singing?
Dylan, we are doing that, yeah.
Right.
I thought you were going to the party, Carmel.
Screenshot now if we get this thing
yeah,
up.
Yeah, that's the 7th.
Jesus Christ, how long is this thing going to sink in?
Extra connection.
We need to play the kind of waiting music that'd be on the phone.
Or the Titanic. Do do do.
Oh, yeah, you can still swim in the Titanic, lads. Tell you that.
What?
You can still swim in the Titanic pool.
Fuck off, will you, with that bloody joke, lads.
What will I do?
Are you in about real life now, Connor, or simulator life?
Right, here, Martin, you're not, just tell me when you get it off.
No. Another fella on the stream.
Do you know what's wrong with her? Her arse is too big.
Well, do you know what? Penetrated. You're right.
I can see the shadow from where we are.
Yeah, I can see all our ice is lower. The boom of it, the bucket.
What's here today, Carla?
I've just loaded a few loads of stone and brought it into, put it into a drain, we're digging, and that's it.
Lovely. What bucket is on the back actor on that digger?
All the buckets. The digging buckets on the back and all the rest of them are in the front bucket.
Alright, is the grading bucket on?
The grading bucket's in the front bucket as well, yeah.
Grand job.
What size of a bucket is
it? I should have probably put the grading bucket on her, but I was coming home seeing I had all the buckets, so I just went straight to your house.
That grading bucket though with heat in it is some job. That's unreal.
Handy fucking deadly.
I think it's like a 5 foot grade bucket.
Your man is looking for a bale handler for front loader lads for rat bales in real life.
Sure, you won't get McHale. Go get McHale one.
Buy a quickie one.
Buy a second McHale there, no bother.
Yeah, but the McHale ones are too easy to rip the bales. The tubs on them are too small.
Nah.
Yes.
Nah.
Yes.
We McHale? Never had a rip bale?
Yeah, we quickie.
Yes, you must be quite good if you have never had a rip bale.
Jesus.
Oh no, I've had a rip bale, but it wasn't off the actual front loader, it was off the back one.
It's off the back loader?
Back loader?
Not the back, yes. the back of it, like.
You
back
into
back.
A bit.
Back handler, yeah, that's
it. Handler.
Fucking words, words.
So you're back into a bit.
Yeah, pretty much.
Wow.
Yeah, boy.
Double or single?
Fucking bowed out. Yeah.
Who? Can I finish stacking these silage bales?
Whoever has a good enough view.
If you can do it, yeah, ready on.
Wow.
There's going to be a lot of them.
Oh, good. Show me.
There's 150
bales.
Back around. No, I won't. I'm only going to be on till about
that's a great
five
shot right there. Hold on.
Where you at, Connor?
The lad wants a loader on his roof, isn't he?
Huh?
Mowing.
Well, we turn her off and we just sit her.
Yeah, don't sell her, sir. Just leave her.
Well, unless he has that mod.
Oh, yeah.
Who isn't my...
Take a picture of it and throw it up on the page.
And take a picture full of beat with the beat as well.
No. That's ruining the pile now. Like, you don't do that at all.
Don't fucking touch that pile.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, is the picture going to hurt?
Sweet home Alabama. Bama. Bama.
Okay, let's just keep going up and down then, yeah?
Yeah, whatever.
What's been on? What's need done there?
Well, there's bales in
the car.
Do the bales go too high or only single high?
Four high?
Same whiskey bag.
I'm not sure. Whatever way they're stacking in the
single high.
Yeah,
single high.
Four
high.
It's 4 high anyway.
Who's already stacking?
Bales every time you got views.
Who's already stacking?
Is that Carmer that came in there? No, he's at him now at the moment. How many bales are there?
76.
How many of them are runaway bales?
How many more fields do we have to knock
out? You don't know that, KB. We could knock over too much then, like, if you think about it.
That's insane, right? When you've done that field there, we'll just park up and wait.
How many of those bales you have for losing?
I don't know. Ask my mother.
Oh, yeah, because my mother's definitely going to know how many bales you're after losing, alright?
Oh, she's definitely going to know how much she's after losing tonight.
Hey!
Yeah, good man.
Oh,
yeah, what's mother's name again? Right, Jack.
I don't need to know the name. All she does is moan.
Moan, right, yeah.
She's got moan on the grass.
She's got moan on the grass, yeah.
Here, they're going to need to be fucking rewrapped, like.
Oi.
This fucking idiot's poking holes through the side of them with a silent with a bale fucker.
Why, do I have admin password to buy a bale handler? No.
The mother of God.
Is it to ask?
Well, I didn't do this. this was just sitting here in the middle
right,
of the field.
Right, this
so
field's dropped
in going.
Our KP.
Yeah. Come in here and help the lead. Drop
Jesus
the
Christ.
Tidy, tidy. You see the ones here at the very end?
Yeah.
Just give him an old push in. They'll make it look straight. But they're that tidy. Okay, but he's doing a great job there at the fucking build.
It was... James has started it, then Winky. Then Winky got hungry because he's a fat bastard.
He's always fucking hungry.
Yeah, so. I'm starving.
My dinner is very
ready.
Bacon and cabbage.
Oh, great bit of fucking parsley or fucking yeah, parsley sauce on the top of it.
Oh yeah.
Ah, Martin, you're killing me here.
Oh, all summer long. Will you just go shopping?
I will when I get paid tomorrow.
Why don't you just get a quick fucking bit of cash off them, off your mother?
Is that
yeah, let's defeat
the purpose.
Because you're just gonna starve to fucking death.
No,
don't
live there and
cereal.
You're
gonna live on cereal for
a
minute.
Ah, my good luck. Wished.
Ask Martin, I've lived in worse.
Crackers and butter.
Martin, tell you. Crackers, butter and cheese, but I can't beat it.
Yeah, I see your mother come up there and tell you there's dinner ready there for you. Guaranteed. What am I caught on, like?
And you, what field did you go to for field 37?
Field 38.
Huh? Oh, where are you going?
I'm parking up here.
Oh, we're finished.
Right, we're finished for now anyway. Fold up your front.
We were driving different teams.
What's the next field is around, lads?
We just leave these knocked and wait for them. Up where we are now. Oh, have you done that other field?
Do 29 now.
This is a Sunflame Forest. I want to cut two. KP will go mad in the chainsaw for this fella.
No.
Oh, KP was talking about getting himself, what do you call it, their
Play hide and seek going.
Packet of tampons.
No. Dizzy.
Oh, yeah! It's
like
not
it.
Like forest, you play against other people, but the zombies there as well, like. It's very...
Oh, try find me.
It's a survival game, KP, and you're gonna die more than you live.
Yeah. Well, Martin's gonna live for the rest of the time, like, but you know, oh, me,
it's just because I'm just that good.
Oh,
yeah, but
my
do you know
God,
what?
God,
I know exactly what you did, and that is fucking bullshit.
Podrod Gavin, how's it going?
Oh, look, get out
it's
of your
bullshit.
Kingdom, I wanna go over and join
so
you.
So it's my fault that I... It's my fault that I'm smarter
cheating.
Than you.
Have in then.
It is
cheating. Lads, who did the Reagan here, lads?
Capy.
It's a bit terrible. I'll go over.
Ah, look. See, if it was anyone else, though, he would have reared up.
Oh, I can make it very difficult for you. No problem. I'm known for
doing
that.
S shapes in the swath.
No, what I'll do, I'll do it in this field now. The last field will have to be
it.
It's a lot better when I have a 2-rotor. 4-rotor is a bit harder.
What are you doing, Martin?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm here talking to you.
This and that 101. I didn't sub Joe, so I won't be typing 22, man.
You put
a
new stack in every field, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you put 37 in there.
G6.
Owen.
So
who's
saying Jesus Christ?
Whatever. How much you know?
No, Paddy's not in.
Turn off the flashing lights. We don't use them in the field, KP.
Well, I use them in the field.
Larkin. Clamp.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. I'm laid back. I was feeding the cows. No bother. If you sold to me type 22, how about we type 69?
What?
No, this is fella. This and that 101. He goes, if you subbed to me type 22.
Great, no time for
you. Two, I like.
Where did you do
this?
The chat.
It must be a fair distance back up, is it?
No.
Can we send Linda Bales into the Cormac now? Would that be bastard?
Do what you like.
Do you grab the trailer, Connor? I'll load him onto the trailer and then it'll be quick.
Can you stack on the trailer?
I can, yeah, but it wouldn't be really
good.
The
auto stacker would be faster.
Bring these mowers up to the yard there, sure, and I'll start drawing them in then.
Well, if you like getting an auto stacker and just
leave here,
I'll
put
them into the stack, I don't really care.
Why are you laughing, Martin?
I can't tell you, I can't.
Come on, Josh.
I'll save the link and I'll show you after.
Type 69. 40 people watching, so who by?
Will I put the one from field 37 in the stack in 36, yeah?
Yeah. Enjoy being in that last field there, Randy.
What? Do you know the lad? Yeah.
Hold on, just link it to me, please.
He said enjoy bailing the last field there, Andy.
I need 150 bales there.
How many bales have you?
See, we don't know how many bales you're going to have.
84.
How many bales have you so far?
You're old.
We're going to need more fields.
OHS contract, here we get that.
Alright, we'll wait a while though, let him catch up.
Mm.
OHS contracts, how's it going? We're all going to watch the Dublin Man bailing.
What is wrong, Drew?
This guy sounds like a tree.
Alright then.
Oh, we'll keep watching, I swear to God.
Are you getting an auto stack card?
Yeah, I have one here. Right, coming down to you there now.
The drawing!
To see it.
Alright, Owen, calm down. Then.
No, literally, you see what we're looking at?
Where is it? On Facebook?
No, I'm not showing you.
This is fucking hilarious.
Alright.
Do you know what? Do you know what? I'm actually subbing to it. I don't care.
I'm subbing to this one. I'm gonna piss.
Oh, lad.
With three more days of sudden.
Does it matter how wide the bales come out now?
Can't imagine so.
That's entertainment right there. Who the fuck needs Comedy Central when you've got that?
I swear to God, that is fucking quality stuff. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna get myself a fucking something to eat. Like, oh God.
Where you want him, Palmer?
I'll leave him there any place, yeah, that'll do. I'll get him there now.
We were driving different days. We were smoking funny things.
I think you should start doubling them up, Palmer.
Hello?
Put another layer on.
Hi, Shane.
Hi, Mark.
I don't know if I'd be able to reach
Hi, Shane.
In the back.
Hello, Wingy!
Hello, Connor.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, shit, there's a roller bell.
Hello.
Hello.
Well.
Bye.
Goodbye.
So long. What the fuck? Martin?
What's wrong with you?
What the fuck's the New Holland loader set on top of a tender for?
Oh, because the lad said I couldn't
leave
do
it there.
Fucking proved you wrong.
Fucking has.
Andy, where did you go after field 38?
Up to the cow, I'm up field 20. Yeah, field 20.
Alright. There's bales. Now there's bales coming, alright?
There's bales that Kate, that's coming now, like, never before. Come to
the family, they're fucking buzzing.
Not like you drive fast, Connor.
Fresh.
Asher, he's driving all day, Carmel.
No, because I was told that my fence was no good.
I mean,
even James told me to hurry on. I was going as fast as I can.
Boys, what happens with the Fendt? Because Winky is the Fendt 700 and you just said you want the Fendt 700, so...
Mine's black.
How are we going to work out this issue?
Yeah, I'm sure KP or Owen told me it's alright as long as it's a different colour.
Hmm. As for the 900, no, none of you are having it, regardless. I don't give a shit about colours.
Daniel, things are going good now on yourself.
Robert and Ron and Pat.
Is there any problems with the Massey?
No, it stays in the shed.
I had number plates in my car before. If it's red, you were leaving
it in the shed.
Better
stay on the fucking
shed. Go away with that, will you?
Alright, this is this field finished there now, Carmack, so I'll wait for you there and then we'll go to the next field.
The next field's 38.
Right now.
Ah, holy Jesus, more bears.
There's only 150 of them, Harvick.
I'll just say welcome to Air Angry. What is the next job we have to do anyway after this one?
I don't know, give it, you make that bunch punch first before you look.
Colborough's again, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. I would like cow pit field, 100 bales of grass, and 100 bales of straw.
Pointless answer in no the problem. Friendship. What the fuck?
And then we're going to be going Lusberg. He would like all the pits filled and all the fields harvested and then replanted. It doesn't say what he wants to replant.
Does he say what he wants in them? Yeah, well, Arsenal is like that. No. Now he's getting a whole fucking map of grass. That fucking annoys me when people do that.
Then Colborough Park Farm. So all fields grass, mowed, rake, and don't harvest it as I want to do that myself. Shellington, buy all fields and harvest all arable, bale arable, and stack straw and big shed at cold, grown bales, harvest buds and beet and keep beet and plant fields,
100 bales,
lads. Grass, put 16 and 11 in pit, rest. Yeah. 100! There's enough fields here, I'd say, for you. We hope.
No, why don't you lift 4 bales and then put them down there and then lift the other 2 off the top of them?
I don't
here,
know.
Calvin, how's it going?
What are we going to do about that?
Yo!
Colbert
just saying,
the Colbert edit.
The what? Ah, oh, just don't worry about that. That's way down the list, boy. I'll get back on to the person back that sent that game in for us. You no. Just want the edit, don't you?
Winky,
Connor, that trailer
liar.
Picture you tagged me in looks ridiculous.
Absolutely ridiculous. He shouldn't have filled it up so far.
Yeah, but he never changed the field plane, he just took the sides off the side of it. Like.
Yeah, I've seen that.
That is awful.
The wheels look good on it though.
Yeah, but they're just the normal wheels.
They're not the normal wheels, are they? No, they're not. No, because they're normally big square ones.
Square wheels?
You know, the big, you know, they're big
wheels.
You know what I mean.
Oh, jazz, square wheels, huh?
The ones that are on your fucking Smith.
Hey, you're worse than the Bible, the square beacon.
Oh, yeah, square beacon. Yeah.
One of the lads said something about watching airbags the other day.
Shut up, Andy. That's
here,
not what
up,
I said.
Shut
you
up,
said
Ruby.
You have a Honda Civic with airbags, and I just said, why the son of them not?
Didn't even know what an airbag was, lads.
I did know what an airbag was. It's just I didn't know what fucking you were on about airbag suspension, like.
Yeah, sure, Andy. You thought movies was a Ruben.
Yeah, Andy.
I can't understand your Nordic accent.
I can't understand your Dublin accent.
Well, if you say 32, I think you're saying 33.
I thought he was saying 26 when he was saying 36.
I thought you were saying air, and lastly, but you were really talking about suspension.
50 minutes to get down to Wexford.
Is Owen here, no?
It's not take you 50 minutes. It
takes a half an hour in a helicopter.
Hell, you know, where I live, less than an hour. The Gory.
Yeah, 59 minutes and 99 seconds. Yeah, but that's the very top of fucking Wexford.
Still Wicklow. It's still a Wexford level.
Yeah, it's like...
So right or wrong, is it still Wexford or is it not Wexford?
No, Wexford Town is what we call Wexford.
Yeah.
Oh,
Gory. Gory. Gory.
Oh yeah, sure, Wexford's not in the city.
Yeah, no, we're not a city. We wouldn't want it to be a city, otherwise we wouldn't be driving through it every day, would we, Carl?
No.
Especially with 36 foot trailers.
That day the two of us went through there though, the two trailers with hay with some job.
Oh, it was terrible. The traffic.
And then when we met the lorry there right at the, what's the pub called?
Trinity Street.
By the Potato Market.
Oh, yeah. Trinity Street.
Huh?
You know, the top of Trinity Street, the rest of the worst place. Yeah. Bastard place.
The case was looking well going through the town.
Yes, she was. With her off her start. It's like a car now, she turns off. It's like a car now, sure. She turns off when she's at the traffic lights. And then she turns on when you go to the
just get her down throttle and she'll turn on.
Turn on the dead man. Or turn off the dead man and she'll just turn on. Yes, Carmack, there's a bail here now. And you could give her an old push in, like.
And look at that there now. I think I know the one you're on about.
Hooster back in.
Hooster back in.
This one right here, one I'm standing on.
I can't, it tells me you're in tractor.
Oh, great.
Is it just the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th one down from the right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, it's the 9th one. Can you count? That's the one. Push her in.
Yeah,
booster
that's not
back
the
in.
Ninth one.
Yeah, it is from that end.
Yeah, and I said from the right.
Fuck up here. Here, you go the other way there, I'll go this way.
What do you mean go the other way?
Follow me.
I don't have a clue where we're going.
Yeah, we're going to Field 38.
Yeah, and I don't have a 70k box, like.
Oh yeah, should I put you on the back of this, yo?
Hold on then, I try to get up.
I'm sure we're here now.
Alright, yeah, that's a nice big gateway.
I mowed it there with the front more.
Alright, it's a nice big gateway.
Nice.
Where will I put the stack here over by this gateway?
Aye.
Or is it? Oh no, I hear them.
Put it over there by the lane.
Give me a minute, I just get the phone.
I think it looks so.
No.
Why is Larkin ringing you?
He is, yeah. If he got my number, I wouldn't know how.
Yeah, better give it to you. Give it to him. Oh!
Jesus, off you go then. Do that again.
Yep. Here you go. I'll do two and then two again. Or four and then four again.
I'll just do them all in the one go and I'll get them all. Try handle them all. I'll let up the extension.
Yo, Manny, how's it going? Pentecost set up. Whatever. Love yourself, but.
Right, run away, I'm in, you bastard.
Seamus, welcome back.
Do you know why we were just talking about a pest ringing us, Connor?
Yeah.
Connor Rashford just texted how I was.
Oh, lovely. On cans.
Cans Rashford. Don't knock him over this time.
We'll try not to.
How many bales, Andy?
Put her on top of the hill here.
Yeah, there, that'll do there now. Yeah. I'll try take four and see what'll happen.
Now you hold him there now, put your ring up against the
wall. Come on, you're alright there now.
Am I?
Off you go again.
Here, get that, right, get them four there. Don't knock him over. If you knock
AJ, I agree, how's it going?
You're a natural dickhead, like. Dickhead. You can actually stack him yourself here.
No. Hey, let him off inside the gateway here where it's level and I'll just get him from here.
I told you to have your arm up against the bales so they didn't turn
over.
Yeah,
sure, then when I took a few bales off and went to stack them, then where would they have been?
They wouldn't.
Would?
Wouldn't.
I'll go and take the 3CX back.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Better send a father over there actually and get him good. My fuck sure do it in the morning. We'll drop back to you there in the morning, so.
Ah, there's no panic on it, anyway. I would not wait now tomorrow. Anything.
Alright, yeah.
Is there no more bales on this field?
No, there's not, thank God.
Jesus. One load, huh? Well, one load, one bale. Put them into the gateway there.
No, I'm not putting them in the gateway. Put her down the hollow here.
She tried to put it here the first time and sure didn't work.
No!
Off you go again.
She didn't turn over. If you tip them over, I swear to God I will kill you. I will put a nice neat scratch on the bonnet of the
JCB. 168.
Yeah. Oh, he's learning now. He's doing two at a time.
I'm gonna put the stack in two bales at a time here.
Right way to go.
Yes, Aegis.
Yeah, Karmic, I think the whole butterfly moor conundrum
is gone.
It's gone.
Why?
After Morris Kelly, after telling us how much we need. The moors are 50 more grand like... for... Yeah, wait. The moors are 50 grand straight, or he'll give us...
this is Sir Patton speaking. Welcome to Airline. How are you tonight? My name is Owen. Welcome to Airline.
Oh, No, that's just a no-go.
I think I'll just be grattling out with me two moors.
But you tell John to buy an our John Deere trail more, you'd be alright then.
Here, Dave, you still live stream, you?
Fucking flat out. Here, try and put your yoke on the back of me there,
yeah. Right. I gotta
be able to
do some jobs on my record page.
I've gone down and I'll try.
Lift yourself up,
I want you to do something here.
No, lift.
Where are you on? Yeah.
No, lift yourself up there. Yeah. If you lock onto me there, lock onto me.
Now.
Don't fucking pull yourself. Karmic, don't. Put out your arm. Karmic, put down your arms. Oh, God.
I'm fucking up there.
Oh. Yeah.
Owen. What comes up?
Huh? Request.
What comes up there when you click that?
I request it to you.
Really good luck.
Jesus, I'm in here, Adam.
This makes me funny, like.
Right.
Are you getting the job,
though? Yeah, we're just finished the next last field.
No, we haven't.
Or the, well, I mean the second field I've done, like.
Own watch. Messenger. Oh, you're not going up there first.
What's the rule about sticking on the road anyway?
It says, I don't know, we're on the lane here now, anyway, that's all I know.
Are you on the lane, are you?
It's a bit laggy here, you know?
Hold on there, because I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah. You had a... Here, try it again there. At speed this time. Oh shit. No, not the
Roish.
Hey, let me try lock on to trailer again.
Don't just leave the boom where it is.
Lige, start drawing in bales there, because James is flat out here and fucking.
No, we're going up there now to start stacking. Now, right, come on.
What field are we going to?
Hold on there, James. Hold on, stay back. Your hand will get stuck in there now.
I want to make it in there, no better.
I got a new farm running, my lads. Working in another farm now.
What?
Well, you be at?
Pigs, dairy, and dry. He does all dry.
Dentist dry, so.
I wouldn't even give him that job,
story, yeah.
I'd say you'll be picking stones, will you?
No. I don't do that job, and he knows I don't do that job.
Right, so you're not a man working at all then, sure?
Every good man should always pick stones.
I used to pick stones when I was a young fella. Don't pick stones anymore.
What gate will I put this at? The one down here, I suppose.
Yeah.
Eric Comer, there's two lovely bales here put together.
I know, I did that for you.
Thanks, James. Take my job.
Down. Go right. Is it connected? Yeah, there. They're on.
Good job. Will I put them at the gate by the road or what down here by the lane?
Put them down here because then you can put them all flat. In one. Oh, and you can flat, put them all down in one big pile down here if you want to.
Throw them into the next field. Hold on.
I was going to just put them down here in this gear, right?
I was thinking you go to the next field nearest to the cow farm so he doesn't have to fucking worry.
This is not even bailed. Get Andy in here. Huh?
It's not even bailed, yeah. It's not even bailed.
Well, can we put him in the cow pasture?
Come here beside me.
Yeah, here, no, KB. What do we put it right next to the cow field, into the cow field?
But so we can put it in by the ditch still, that won't affect the baling, like.
Oh, I might. Yeah, put him in here, look, beside the gate over there.
Do you know what? Put it right here. Along here.
There?
Along here, yeah.
Cormac, I'll wait now before you do anything there, Cormac. I'll,
Jesus Christ.
What's wrong with you?
A spaceman came travelling.
I'd wait for Google to get back.
Wait,
to
what am I getting?
Rowan. I'm trying to get the password back to my AI with jobs.
Oh, yeah.
So I can set you up in it.
Connor there. I talked to my old phone around, like, be Jesus. Yeah, Connor there after falling over.
Fucking hell.
Oh, for fuck's sake, let's.
What can I do about it, James?
How many bales?
25.
Come on, Connor, Cormac. Leave him there. He can get himself on the fucking thing. Leave it there.
Fuck him. Jez, oh, did you just hit that bale of kick?
Yeah, did by. Ah, watch. Jez, I'll do it again. Watch.
How are you doing that?
How do you do that?
It's called having skill. I'll be able to lift this, man. 3, 2.
I mean to bale this again for you, or wrap make this again for you.
What? You're lifting the bales. How are you fucking lifting the
bale? Ah, lads, come on, Lee, start it out, please.
Alright then, no fun here,
Cormac, I swear to God!
There is no fun here until we try and get fix this backlog. Maybe you haven't realised it, lads. There's 14 jobs after this.
If I ever do what, Owen?
Not you, fucking Connor.
You closed the gate.
You opened
I was being
the gate.
Rushed. I'm not getting down to open the gate now, because I'll be spawned halfway across the map.
Do you think there'll be enough in this field here?
I'd say there'll be more than 25, I'm sure.
Yeah, it should be. We'll see what happens.
Oh, well,
I think I'd be in that field with anything around 7 bales off it. Village might be more.
That was hay though, James, wasn't it?
Oh, she got.
Yeah.
Maybe it could be more inside it.
Yeah, that's why I don't know, like. Well,
sure
that's a bad one yourself.
Not a bad old machine on the bed.
It's not going too bad. No, she's alright, like, you know, like, I don't know. I think I'm going to purchase this estate anyway. I have it on loan. Like,
she doesn't look too bad, like. She needs a bit of a wax, obviously, but you know, she doesn't look too bad. The linkage in her in the back is not bad, actually. Nice.
You know,
I do like the stairs, though, where there's like two bars, and you just in case you don't have the one. This piece of shit, then. We're definitely getting rid of that.
What?
That thing isn't bad.
You get the upgrade to the 8000, like.
Connor, try not to let them ones fall over.
I can't do anything about them, like, fall off.
What you do is you stay still until they're unloaded, and then you push away slowly, right? Now. Right?
And then so unload them. Push away, drive forward.
Connor, you absolute dick.
What am I doing now? Whoa!
Why couldn't you do that last time?
Drive on.
Yeah, I have to wait till this all falls up, sure.
Keep coming through. Yeah. Tilt it a small bit back more. Right. Now. Yeah, there. Now try it.
How will this work?
That actually isn't a bad idea. Have him as the fucking...
Hey, look at this tidy stack now on.
Yeah, but here, I'm saying you could have it right here on the side where the gate just opens, you know what I mean? As like a little barrier.
Yeah, sure, do you want to open the gate then and see where it comes to?
Yeah. So, it comes to around... there, right?
James, there's a bale in here that's not even wrapped.
Isn't
there,
sir?
Mm-hmm.
Did you leave it like here?
Put it back to more to the ditch where the other bales are. Keep going. Right, drop her.
You can bring it into the next field there when you're done.
I don't know if that them two will stay there, will they?
I doubt it, actually. Get the two off. Two top ones.
Look, Connor.
Ah, fuck, it's gonna spawn half a mile away.
I'll leave this bale off here.
You need the two outside bars into him, you see. That's what you need. Right, now.
I'm gonna need another field though, lads. There's only 15 bales left.
Try going more. No try. Yeah, there you go. How many do you need?
I'm gonna need about 14 bales.
What do we do, KP? What will we more? I don't even think KP's here. Well, he needs 40 more bales. Drop more.
There's a freezing out there, yeah?
Drop more.
There's a freezing out there. Fuck's sake.
Connor, can you just get them four there and tidy them up?
I suppose I could.
Here, I know the exact field where to go with this one.
Field 22.
No, out the lane and go left, and then go to the small field on the left hand side. We surely get 14 bales out of that, would we?
I wouldn't say so.
127 bales, I remember.
127.
Yeah. Right. Well, there's probably one or two runaways there.
He's not going to go around counting all the bales on the outside. It's a bit sad.
Mike.
Hello. What's the bale count?
127 or something.
137.
Yeah. And he needs 150.
Right, so... who's driving the telehandler?
Karmic, you can do that on your own there.
Fuck's
sake. I will, yeah, because they landed right way.
Fucking hell is...
where's Owen?
Go to the lane. 23, yeah.
Where?
He's mowing 23.
Over lane and 23. Up left. It's a small one across the way from where the pit, where we can take a shortcut to the pig farm. Run that way.
Short way to the pig farm.
Yes, Andy, you need to water that bitch, please.
Realism is key, yo.
Yeah, you don't back a trailer into a ditch.
How do people play in keyboard leds? Fucking hell.
What do you mean?
I'm on keyboard here at the minute.
Your steering wheel?
What a load of bollocks. Give me 2 minutes, Andy, there. I just have to unfreeze my gas. I won't be long.
Thank you.
Come on, you're running away, lads.
Where?
You're just been running all the way back to the
end. Here, anyone in the stream know any about gas freezing? Can you tell me how to start it?
Get
the
old kettle out.
Yeah, but I can't keep doing that every fucking day.
Put tinfoil around it.
Yeah, but I've done that.
Doesn't tinfoil keep in the heat?
Nope. Not for my fucking regulator anyway. 2 secs.
What else can you use? There's something else you can use as well.
Get a hot water jacket jokes.
What about
build a shed and put it in.
The last time he built a shed was for his fucking donkey or horse, whatever he asked, the horse won't even go into it. Martin, couldn't he put a blanket around it? No?
What about jokes that go around the boilers? What about jacket
jokes? Yeah, that's what you call them, lagging jacket jokes, isn't it?
I don't know.
Around the boilers, them fucking... Oh, I know what the ones you're on about, right?
The insulated coating.
Yeah, it's in...
The lagging jacket.
Could you not put insulated,
yeah,
or since they go cold?
Yeah, I know, but no one's this.
Insulate, wouldn't that do, no? No?
Okay. I don't know.
I looked right.
I don't. I don't work for Bulldash. Bring them actually. They're not heading.
Who?
Bulldash and Bulldash gas.
Bring Dairy Gold there.
Dairy Gold.
Yeah, Dairy Gold. Tell you everything.
How long would that dinner be?
One for the bill as well.
How long would the dinner be?
Hey, my aunt's been working in Dairy Gold since she was only fucking young. She's still working there. They're dunk ears.
Yeah.
Bay wraps will be in this year.
Who's doing what this year? Insulate the pipes. I have them insulated, lads.
Put a blanket over the fucking.
I've done that as well. I've even put a bin over it. Everything.
This must be quite cold.
You've no idea of it, man. It was -3 in this house last night. I'm living in a mobile, you see.
Yeah,
I bought it there.
Yeah, but no one.
I bought it there.
this time of year.
May of last year for what was it? 11,500 euro.
Who bought an Euro T set? Well, I think even actually.
Mobile home. She's 35 foot in length, 10 foot wide, 2 bedrooms. Fuck. I forget. I'll check there afterwards when I finish streaming. I'll go out and. Forget what it is. She's 0-1 anyway.
No, we have a car. We have a caravan site. Whoa, sorry, hon. So,
do you sell mobiles, like, or just caravans?
No, we sell mobile homes. We have a mobile home park, like, so. But
oh, yeah.
I do.
I bought this off a crowd in Cork, out in Bucks, I think they're called.
No, Bucks. I don't know. No. We deal with a few lads down in.
Keep driving.
Do you deliver them and all that jazz,
all that, yeah? We're expanding our mobile home park now, actually. From 50 to 100. 52 to 102.
Do you get years in from England as well?
That's the best place again. Getting cheap.
Yeah. Yeah, you're getting cheaper out there, Robustin.
Ah, sure, you have to make your money somewhere, don't you?
Nah, yeah. I know I paid good money for this now, like, and, would you know how to start my gas heating? So, like,
no,
it's
really.
Gas.
See, no one lives in the Carbon Park now at this time. We close in Halloween and we open in at St. Patrick's again. But no one.
Yeah, but like, well, for instance, do you sell them? Like,
we have a shed, you see, and we put them in the shed. We have a shed behind the mobile, and then we plumb everything into the shed. Then, like,
is that everything? It's only the last field left, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, James, we're catching up to you already. Come on, to fuck.
I am, so there's two of you going.
Andrew,
just wrap it around and go as fast as it can go.
Come on, to fuck.
There was only one of us going until now.
Actually, yeah, only come up to the meeting now.
That's my bail.
I want this bail.
How many bails here, Andy?
Yes.
Because
I dropped more.
Whatever's in this field, do it.
Oh, down it. Well, no, James. I want that bail.
Alright, to it. We'll do it fine. Fuck it, he's enough sugar beet to keep him going, feeding the pigs and whatever else.
Would you go
with
away,
it.
Like?
That's my bail!
That's not your bail. You can't do your only bail, just plenty of them. Oh my god!
Right, lads, it's like this now. It's like this, right? Andy is finished bailing, I'm finished raking. I need more people stacking the bales at the corner of the fields. Get this game done.
Come on, Chad.
Yeah, I rest on with me.
Do you know what I'm gonna do a good job on this now, Ashes?
What the fuck is unloading for
you? Oh, you're a bastard.
Look at that.
Oh yeah, pull it.
Farmer Neen, she is you see, what's in this house is they're oil heaters, but they're also gas heaters as well. You know what I mean? Basically what I have to do is every day that it freezes the regulator, I just pour hot water over it, and now the gas is starting there.
It's stacking, isn't it?
I even have the regulator insulated. I have the whole pipe from the regulator right in underneath the mobile insulated. But it's still freezing. So I can't figure it out.
Gas would freeze.
And lads, you know how cold it is down here today? There was actually no thaw down here today. The cold air was coming up through the ground in the mobile. My feet were actually frozen. I swear to God. I never had that before.
Bales.
That'll do the man perfect. Same to you, Jack. Same to you. And many of them. Right, how many bales have to be brought in now?
Now we're in nearly in the... Well, James.
Well, James
is
the
wrapper.
There's
16
here
ready to be stacked
in the
field.
If you're in first there now, James. Alright, give me a second there, I'll go over it. Alright, that's another way of doing it. And that never happened on... And that never happened on CM Farms.
James.
Nah, you just turned it over.
It didn't happen, Karma.
What, are you talking about the time Connor turned over the wrapper?
No, yeah. Fuck off.
Oh,
it's very
funny, I had to go lift it out with a ditch with the Jay-Z meat.
That! Get in here!
Here, we're doing
Apple
all the punts on
Connor. Facebook. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Someone just called us a cunt on Facebook. On our
Where?
Facebook page, I'm messaging, he goes, cunts. And I goes, how? James Allison. Whatever his fucking name.
Oh, I love them kind of people.
I do too. Let's take the mic out of them.
No, we won't.
I'm gonna ask them how we're cunts in that scene, and we're gonna prove our point that we're not. Come on! Chat shit to us, you bollocks. You look about 12 in a...
Come on, Karma, good luck.
Shut up, Andy.
You see, he's already sent in a farm.
I just did
on and we already had this problem. Who was the lad that was here that he was saying was 12 years of age?
Chris Anderson.
I'll sort this little fucker out though. That's that sorted now.
Did you fill out a farm? No, I didn't. He didn't fill out any of it.
He did fill out a farm.
James, England, age 16. I have experience. I have TS. I have.
No, you have to go through all messages, you see. He's banned from the page now.
I said it was. Oh. Alright. Fair enough, KP.
I just stay there then.
Yeah, just stay there. You take that last hit there, I'll go to the next field. I might as well dump these here for you, man.
Do they need for me, is there, or what's the door?
It will be the next Camaros.
No! Lads, that is some fucking heap of sugar beef.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck me.
Do you think I'll get it here?
Go on, it's your chance.
Yeah,
keeping shut on top of the roof from the new Honda, bet you?
No, no, I'm here looking at it.
Classic driver, Lee. Can't beat it. Lift. Martin, you here? Get me an extra... When you go down to the shop, will you get me a box of extra slim filters? A box of it. They're like 120. Extra slim filters.
Yippee!
Where are we going on? To the next field?
Leave the new Honda up there. I'm only going around taking photos of all the bales that we've stacked.
Fucking find 120 in the room somewhere. BRB. Oh, someone's fucking spreading story.
Woo! Fuck me, that heezy's working now, alright.
Ah, Jesus.
There's a straw bale, lads. There's a straw bale right. Literally right opposite Chantry Farm entry, so I guess I'm gonna get that out there. I'm just saying. It's very noticeable.
I suppose I can go back and
now, to anyone in the stream that's watching me, this farmer asked us to do what we're doing here, which is sack the bales and fields.
I'm going back making comp.
Well, you know we're going to another game straight after this, like. It's Cobra again.
I'm not doing our game, Mother. It's Cobra.
Yep. Shouldn't take long. All I gotta do is fill a pit. Fill the pit at the cow farm. 100 straw, 100 grass. Round.
So we need to build first.
Stacked. I don't know.
I do the pit first.
I reckon we do the pit first, yeah. But I'm not raking that game. Is that done, Dad? Oh yeah, perfect.
Are you going more
just
then?
Leave it up there, I'll be up there in 2 seconds.
Huh?
Just leave it up there, I'll be up there in 2 seconds. I'm going eating dinner, lads.
I'm here, lads. I want to have dinner there as well.
Connor.
What?
How about you buy in a manager there and come give me a hand?
How about no?
Alright.
Making up shit like that happened, that didn't ever happen.
What? But you never told them.
You did, you just fucking told them there a second ago. Are you completely take?
I didn't, yeah, who
it
brought it up?
It didn't happen, Carmack, and you know it didn't fucking
who
happen.
Brought it up?
Well, you fucking told them the first time.
Yeah, who told them, who told the Iron Agri them?
You did!
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did!
That you told them.
Well, James, I didn't fucking tell.
I never told them.
I didn't tell
them. Oh,
yeah,
didn't.
I know you
oh,
didn't tell them because you didn't
even
know.
To your
it didn't fucking happen! My
hi,
God!
Hi, Albert, you're still.
Sure, it doesn't matter if you flipped over a wrapper. Jesus Christ, I flipped over a tractor and trailer. But my excuse, there was no fucking brakes. And what made it worse, hold on, I'll give you another story. It was Danny Healy race tractor that I flipped over.
Yeah.
Now, beat that fucking thing. No, I used to drive for the Healy race.
How did you flip the wrapper anyway?
How did the lad flip the wrapper?
How did he flip the wrapper?
He was going too hard in the road and he met a lorry motor in the trench.
Shut up, just shut up.
You wrecked the fucking, what do you call it?
Again.
I tore an axle off a cane trailer, brand new by the way.
The Cormac broke a plough in half.
But I know I broke in half, but I don't have a problem admitting
and
I broke
at least he admits it. But why won't you admit you flipped the wrapper? It's like the easiest thing in the world to do.
Jesus Christ, it's already a rapper, man. Fucking hell, like.
James, I even put a video on YouTube of him wrapping bales. There's no arm on the side of lifting up the bales.
Yeah, that's because they fucking took it off. Because it's too awkward going wrapping in yards.
Why is you going to make him cry?
I'm not crying. I'm the only one. I'm going to fucking be serious.
No, the pit hasn't been fixed yet.
Ask Larkin. So, Carmack, you're saying nothing that Larkin can do about it. Turned over his wrapper as well?
No, Larkin turned his wrapper, took his off, because there's an engine on it, but...
Yeah, who, and is there an engine on mine as well? So you fucking
Ah, yeah, but so you turned yours over, though.
That's why they put the engine on it.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
5 out of 5, great street. Thanks.
Makes sense.
Makes double sense, doesn't it?
I love how both are getting, because the lad said he flipped the wrapper. It's really easy to flip a wrapper. Everyone knows that.
But I never done it. So I don't give a fuck how easy it is. I never done it.
Yeah, but if you never done it, why are you getting so mad about it?
Because yours are fucking saying they're fucking done it, jeez, cunts.
So you did flip a wrapper. Jesus.
Look, there's nothing wrong with flipping a wrapper, right? If you've done it, you've done it. If you don't, you don't.
Yeah, but if you didn't do it, you shouldn't be getting so mad about it.
Yeah. Like, whatever about flippy wrapper, I flipped... a TD's tractor and trailer. That won't beat anything besides Winky and
that was like
the game. That's
Winky,
just worse.
I cost a couple of fucking
Nah, I could beat y'all.
Well, I'm going ahead with my dinner. Everyone in the stream, 30 people watching, you're watching whatever his name is, Stacking Bears. I don't know his name.
Flick the second hand or brand new JCB.
Like it was brand new coming into ARC here, like.
Yeah, then it's not brand new, it's just new.
Yeah, but you know, it was. It only had a few hours up and
Oh yeah,
not
I'll be obvious. I've kept the second hand brand new JTV.
If it has more than a second on it, it's second hand.
Is that what you think, man?
It's not brand new.
Oh, Martin, he's calling you out.
What year was it?
Zero.
Zero.
No. 12C.
Alright, yeah, what year was it? Like, you done it? Last year? This year?
Oh, no, 2012.
You said it was a second-hand fucking tractor.
Second-hand JCB. It was only, only had a few hours up in it, and your man didn't want it, because he couldn't afford to fucking pay for the whole thing. So he gave it back.
Oh, lad, there's repeaters and everything in here. Wow.
Boys, study with your numbers.
One.
Yeah.
One starts to get something up his super there.
What, Martin?
Is he?
Yeah!
Are we not going farming again?
We have
to. No, you do, I don't. I'm corner, I can do what the fuck I want.
But what would we like? Do I get an exemption like? No? Do I have to go and farm somewhere, don't I?
Oh yeah, you have to go and farm again.
I was actually put the load up to AZ and everything, like.
Like, play well, the boys are fucking stacking away, there's nothing else to fucking do.
Yeah, it's fucking...
making compost.
Do. I have the coolest camping spot ever.
Where?
Do you know the track where I'm always between Berzino and Gorka?
Yeah.
Where that small military base is, up on the hill right behind there. I'm just sitting there. People come into the tent, and I kill them when they're going through the door.
Yeah, but that, like, everyone knows that place is fucking Bambi Hill, like.
Yeah, but there's no one ever up there.
Are we finished now on this? One spells are set.
No, I was going to the problem after that.
Ah, yeah, but like this.
Oh yeah,
I can go off now. Can I after this game? All right.
Why are you going off?
You can go off whenever the fuck you want.
I'll be back there in about 5 minutes, alright?
Oh, no bother, no bother.
What are you telling us for? Don't give a fuck where you go.
Alright, Martin, you in the server yet?
Yeah, I'm on our UK one.
Oh, yeah. Where's the UK one? Why isn't it showing up my favourites? Where's my favourite? Full servers? No, hold on, I'll throw in the favourites one. There we go, the UK one. Low population, though. My bitch was crying, literally, Martin. Spawning in 24 seconds. Not a bother.
Oh, I see you running across that field.
Huh?
Not you.
There's another fella across the field, is there?
Yeah.
Brand new or what? Oh shit, I died. Bollocks, I forgot I died. Right, where am I? Hello? You know what? I lost a good backpack and everything, but this is absolute fucking wank, this is.
Alright. Yeah, that lad's a fresh spawn. You know what? You can stay alive until you go into the military tent. There's an AK in one and there's a repeater in another.
Oh no, I want the AK, give me the AK.
Well, if he comes up here, he's getting his head taken off.
Where are you?
Told you where I am.
Huh?
I told you where I am.
Are you by the crossroads where we met up before them, fucking... Oh no, you're by the... I know
come
where
out,
you are.
Come out of Berzino, heading towards Gorka.
I'm coming into...
I'm not listening to where you're coming into, because you literally take wild guesses when you see a town.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to find a sign so I can fucking... Wait, is that a harbour? That's a dock.
KP should not get this game.
No, he shouldn't.
Say that right here now.
He'd be wasting money. Because he wouldn't even know how to fucking play the thing.
He wasted money on GTA.
We all wasted money on GTA.
No, we didn't.
Daisy's better than GTA.
Daisy's fucking great.
There we go. Was it worth the buy, Martin?
Yeah, it actually was.
Those
I went up the tents earlier on.
Yeah?
The middle of it. There was no one up there.
Oh shit, there's a fucking zombie right there. Balls.
Who's talking to me?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, it's fucking Twitch.
Where am I? MCTA, 3 miles that way. TYNRA, 1 mile that way. Okay. Can anyone get that up in the thing there, man? Could you?
What are you looking for?
Oh no, you don't have to link to the JZ fucking
map.
Yeah,
I do. Yes,
you
do.
See you, lad.
What is it? M what?
All right, hold on.
See 3 miles.
Hold on now. I'm gonna give you the second one actually, man. Okay. TYNRA.
TYNRA.
Olga.
Yeah. Whereabouts am I?
Down the bottom of the map.
Okay, and am I? I'm very far away from you, aren't I?
Can you not like open up app on like a
I must get a second monitor. I have a second monitor inside my house. I must get it there. Oh, a building hat. I'll take that. Yay! I'll be a builder.
You are fucking a millennium away from me.
Oh, I know. I say I am, right? But
wait,
like,
whereabouts is he?
He's all the way down. He's between Electro and fucking.
Am I?
Yeah, you're right beside Bloody Island. No, the island on the very bottom of the map.
Oh yeah, so if I could go to Electro really and go up the military base that we met before, remember
that? I see him. And whereabouts are you, Martin?
I'm at, do you know Gorka?
Oh, I see it there.
I just see, if you look between Gorka and Berzino, you'll see the, it's like guns.
Oh yeah, I see him, yeah.
Literally, that's where I'm camping, right on that fucking intersection.
Good luck to you there, Owen.
You know, I'll just get weapons and get geared up and fucking meet up with him then after.
Well, if you fucking came up here, you'd be geared up.
I know, that's the thing, like, but I won't have enough time. I won't have,
inside in this tent right now, right, there's the military jackets, right? One second. There is a UK Assault Vest DPM camo. There is a TS, or a TTSKO jacket.
Huh?
There's TSKO pants, an assault backpack.
Yeah, that blue box. You just tell the extra slim filters. Alright, I'll be back there in 2 minutes, lads. We'll go watch my nephew.
Here, Mark, I'm gonna come on there as well.
Ooh, for a crack.
This time I better not get fucking unconscious.
Ah, don't go into that tent.
And he's dead.
Dude, you walk away from the tent, you get to live. Walk into the tent and you are fucking dead, my son.
I'm guessing he's gonna take the dead option.
Told you. You are not alone. I put 2 bullets in you. Ooh.
first grab the compass. Are they have compass, don't they?
Piss off, some.
Well, did you kill your man, Martin?
Oh, yeah, well done.
Thank you for participating in Daisy Early Access. Change server. Are you all still on the same server?
Call UK Night Shift.
Hello! How do I?
Friends playing.
Is the game done? That way, friends playing.
Yeah, I'll find out.
There was nothing for me to do that game, KB, so I just went that way. The lads had to stack it and all that shit really fucking wrapped up.
Tells me you're not even playing.
Factor 5 got free and stuff.
Oh shit, that's because I'm all fucking blind on Steam. Just type in UK Night Shift.
UK Night Shift.
There's a space between UK and Night Shift.
Yeah. No, it's in the mob.
Yeah, I know,
just
save
one trace
and put it in your
trash. You're not friends with Owen,
though? I am, yeah, but he mustn't be online either.
There, I'm online now.
Refresh this.
What game are we playing tonight,
Kipper?
Or
tonight? No idea, but I'll sell all this gear here now.
Dude, can't find it. Can I rush for a second? Change. Oh, yeah, found it. Yes, there's no low population.
Yeah, which is fucking weird.
I prefer it when there's low on it.
No, I prefer it when it's actually high. I was playing on one, yeah, the one earlier with the clan. The UN lads, I was playing with them. It was a fucking full server, 60 slots. It was 58 of them filled.
Hey.
You'll see, you keep it hitting, you know, go and try and hire them into your agri, you know, we get our server full.
You see, our server should be full, there's 25 in the group.
And where's half of them?
I'm in this very same place as yesterday.
Where's that? Berzino?
No, I died. I don't know where the fuck. I'm in some place where the train tracks, on a train track, where the train track is right beside the sea. That's, well, there's a forest all around it, like.
That's Berzino. That's the whole way from Lurka. Berzino, the whole way down past Electron around the far side of the fucking map.
Fuck, how do I get him? Is there a way I kill myself and I find a building?
Right.
Just keep running on a road until you find the fucking sign.
Yeah, but sure, there's no point in me standing all the way down there. You know what I mean?
Well, if you're down at Berzino, you're only about a 10-minute walk from me.
I don't think I am at Berzino, don't I? Because the train track is on the inside of Berzino.
The road's on the outside, yeah, Berzino.
Yeah, but the train track is on the outside.
Well, then you're more than likely, one second.
Down below, around Electro or Churners.
No, I bet you're up a fucking Blunt Rocks.
Where's that?
The only place that the train track is on the outside is Electro.
Mm-hmm.
Tight, we do, bye. And just tidy up the farm.
Is the docks beside you? Cranes?
I don't know, I can't see any docks. I'm only along the coast there now.
Oh, but farmers like a fucking dog.
If I run out to the sea, can I? Would that kill me something?
Just go find a fucking road sign, find out where you are.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna run though with the sea on my right and my left. But if I haven't blunt rocks, then that means that I'll be running straight.
Yep. Yeah, I'll be streaming again. Give us a couple of minutes.
The game is running a lot better than it did yesterday. I must have been the server.
Oh yeah, the servers were laggy yesterday.
Yeah. Mine was literally unplayable yesterday. Where are them train tracks again? So if you're saying then, the train track will halfway beside the road, isn't it? So I'll run up to the road.
So, lads, thanks for watching us in the last two streams. This is part three. There's part one was up last night, part two was today. We've been working for Farmerlong. We'll be back on YouTube again in the next couple of minutes with another job in Coalborough for another customer. So, for myself, the owner of Air Rag.